各位觀眾大家好，歡迎收睇 Omni 都會聚焦，我是蘇嘉欣。在啱過去的週末，天氣炎熱乾燥，省內山火轉趨嚴重，其中東北部 Park Lake 附近火勢失控，嚴重威脅到鄰近的城鎮 Fort Nelson。省府向4700人發出疏散令，又收到撤離通知的居民不知所措，在恐慌之下只能夠即時收拾部分的緊急物資離開屋企。
We managed to get some important things like our toddler's hospital stuff and some of her toys and like a little bit of clothes, but for the most part, we forgot a lot of things just because of the like panic.
Does your toddler understand what's going on? Your child?
No, she's gonna be 2 next month, so she doesn't know much.
截至今日下午三点，卑斯省的活跃山火一共有132宗，其中14宗火势失控。位于东北部的 Park Lake 地区，火场面积由上星期五的几百公顷增加到5280公顷，大火距离邻近城镇 Fort Nelson 只有 2.5 公里。从网上片段可以见到，公路旁边已经出现不少火头。
The Parker Lake wildfire, which started on May 10th, is now over 5,280 hectares and located 2.5 kilometers west of the town of Fort Nelson. The next 48 hours will be a challenging situation for the Northern Rockies Regional Municipality given forecasted ongoing westerly winds and extremely dry and volatile fuels in the area.We know that drought conditions have persisted through since 2023. This has made the fuels in the area extremely dry.
马博文透露，已经成立紧急事故管理小组，70名消防员、19架消防飞机、70名结构工程人员以及大量重型设备已经整装待发。佢哋会日以继夜工作，避免 Fort Nelson 受到严重破坏。另外，為保障居民安全，當局已經向4700人發出疏散令，不過至少幾十名居民拒絕配合當局的疏散令。位於 Fort Nelson 的北洛基山地區市府市長 Rob Frasser 明白居民的憂慮，承諾會向他們通報最新消息，希望他們配合政府的救火工作。
Obviously, everybody's anxious. You know, I get a lot of calls every day about people who want to come back already. And, you know, we're still actively fighting the fire.And, you know, it's just too dangerous for people to come back. And, you know, people are anxious about their homes. They're anxious about our community. You know, they're anxious about their lives. And so, you know, you've got to accept that from people and do the best you can to keep them calm, keep them informed.
他透露，區內的水電供應仍然正常，但會將資源優先留給消防員救火，希望接到疏散令的居民立即離開，以免增加消防員的負擔。